All right, by all means. Not very fucking charming for me. We're in a fucking pub. And you're having a fucking coffee. Coffee. No alcoholic drinks anywhere. No alcoholic. Not even a brandy in it. Nope, no brandy. So, who wants Prime Minister or whatever you fucking are? Get the wine, it's fucking dying. Open the pub, you bastard. Fucking Merry Christmas, not. Fucking wear a pissing down, Charlie. Fucking not payment of fucking. The payments are not filled with fucking gold, they're filled with huge puddles and slippery on your feet and fucking well soaked. But the main thing is, I got the Christmas presents.
Yeah, I got the Christmas presents.
Got my duck for Christmas Day. Duck. Oh, 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 oh. That's the meat we're having. Fucking duck. Yeah. Well, I'm not impressed if I didn't put a brandy in my coffee. No. We're not having. I'm going to go my bed, have two cans and then finish the rest of the trauma for another day. I'm going to get a secret knock in the fucking pub. Fucking soaked, falling over. Fucking arse of a tit. Look at him breaking in. So there we go. One dog on the Christmas store, recognised him from last year. Very real nice chat, so. Very much doing this stuff. Get back to the car, one piece soaked. So. Water down, sausage from down, and to the Minister of Wales, fucking die, get the wine. You've never been to a football game in your life, never been to a pub, you all open the football grounds, or any sports grounds, or open any pub, you must be a boring fucker and should be dead. Bye bye.